What's good? It's your boy Kelvin Cannon, publisher of Making the Magazine. We up here at the Apache Cafe. I got one of my artists, one of the members on the site, D'Lo Suave. Is it Suave or Suave?
Suave.
Suave. D'Lo Suave. All right, so every month we have an opportunity up on the site where we sponsor an artist to perform and expose an open mic put on by Grand Hustles Beat Bridge, Street 94.5, DJ Holiday. Always a lot of industry tastemakers and media people in the building. Every month we do the submissions and we sponsor someone to perform for free. And if they're not from the city, we cover their flight, we cover their hotel, we bring them in. My man was picked this month. We got some video of that too. So look, real quick, tell the people a little bit about yourself.
I'm from Dallas, that's Triple D, Texas. Right now we on the rise. I know y'all heard Yella Beezy, Trap Boy Freddy, Go Yayo and all them, you know, Go Yayo Fort Worth. But anyway, so yeah. Shout out to Kelby, shout out to Kim, KB, Making It Magazine, everybody. Like, I flew out here, it was a blessing. Hotel was great. Finna get out here before. Other than that, I don't really have too much to say other than this game time.
Hey, real quick. I'm true to what I say, I keep it real, nigga. I want to shout out to my baby mama real quick. Spirit man, this nigga one day said, nigga, we'll ride. Yeah, over that time. It's nothing else worth saying. We heavy in the game, but the young niggas ain't playing. Okay, so Snoop gon' take the lead. Nation got his back. I'ma throw the sack and say it after that. And my nigga Tap, we the fucking foul. Five and that's the squad.
I found out about Making It Mag through Facebook ads and Instagram ads. It was everywhere I looked, honestly. And so I just decided to go ahead and you know, do some research on them and then follow through with it. When I got the call, honestly, the initial call that I got was honestly Kelby. He was reaching out to me about my show that I got back home on the 17th. Asking about some tickets and stuff like that and reaching out to me on that. And he asked me to join his live so that way he was gonna help me, you know, talk about it, you know, through the site and, you know, help me promote it. That's what I thought at first. And then so when I got on the live, man, when I tell you he threw me for it, he dropped a bomb on me. He said, I'm sorry, I'm not gonna be able to make it to the show on the 17th, but how would you feel if we flew you out to Atlanta on the 12th, flight paid for, hotel paid for, I was at a loss for words. Like right now, I ain't know what to say really. Like, it was a blessing, man, honestly. So, yeah, and I'm here now. The feedback that I got after the performance, it was great. The energy was great. And it's honestly because I had to learn how to present myself, honestly, and you know, give my energy first. And it's an exchange thing, so I just went up there trying to, you know, be myself unapologetically, man, and dapping everybody up, showing love, spreading love, man, and it was returned to me, so. What I would say to anybody who's thinking about, you know, joining the Making It Mag site or coming to Open Exposure, bro. Pull out open-heartedly, bro, and get ready to receive, bro, because that's all you really can do. You make good music, that's what they told me, bro. And that's, you make good music, you be yourself, bro. My name is D'Lo Suave, and I am a member of Making It Mag.